would be. Chinese counterparts have provided information on their initial investigations, for example, around the Wuhan seafood market and the testing that was done there. There are gaps in the epidemiologic landscape, and what is required is going to be a much more extensive retrospective epidemiologic study to look at those first cases and clusters in Wuhan and to fully understand the links between those cases so that we can then determine at what point in Wuhan or elsewhere was the animal-human species barrier breached. Again, one must remember that there was a specific surveillance system in place in Wuhan for picking up clusters of atypical pneumonia. It was there for a very specific purpose, and the fact that that fire alarm was triggered doesn't necessarily mean that that is where the disease crossed from animals into humans.